Hey, a quick little test of the VTL quad.